Midwinter by Madison Cawein by Bruce Kachuk. All day the clouds hung ashen with the cold, and through the snow the muffled waters fell. The day seemed drowned in grief too deep to tell, like some old hermit whose last bead is told. At eve the wind woke, and the snow clouds rolled aside to leave the fierce sky visible. Harsh as an iron landscape of one hell, the dark hills hung framed in with gloomy gold. And then towards night the wind seemed someone at my window wailing, now a little child crying outside the door, and now the long howl of some starved beast down the flue. I sat and knew 'twas winter, with his madman's song of miseries, whereon he stared and smiled.
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Midwinter by Madison Cawein by David Lawrence. All day the clouds hung ashen with the cold, and through the snow the muffled waters fell. The day seemed drowned in grief too deep to tell, like some old hermit whose last bead is told. At eve the wind woke, and the snow clouds rolled aside to leave the fierce sky visible. Harsh as an iron landscape of wan hell, the dark hills hung framed in the gloomy gold. And then, toward night, the wind seemed someone at my window wailing, now a little child crying outside the door, and now the long howl of some starved beast down the flue. I sat and knew 'twas winter, with his madman's song of miseries, whereon he stared and smiled. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Midwinter by Madison Cawein, by Newgate Novelist. All day the clouds hung ashen with the cold, and through the snow the muffled waters fell. The day seemed drowned in grief too deep to tell, like some old hermit whose last bead is told. At eve the wind woke, and the snow clouds rolled aside to leave the fierce sky visible. Harsh as an iron landscape of wan hell, the dark hills hung framed in with gloomy gold. And then, towards night, the wind seemed someone at my window wailing, now a little child crying outside the door, and now the long howl of some starved beast down the flue. I sat and knew 'twas winter, with his madman's song of miseries, whereon he stared and smiled. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.
Midwinter by Madison Cawein by Ian King. All day the clouds hung ashen with the cold, and through the snow the muffled waters fell. The day seemed drowned in grief too deep to tell, like some old hermit whose last bead is told. At eve the wind woke, and the snow clouds rolled aside to leave the fierce sky visible. Harsh as an iron landscape of wan hell, the dark hills hung framed in with gloomy gold. And then, towards night, the wind seemed someone at my window wailing, now a little child crying outside the door, and now the long howl of some starved beast down the flue. I sat and knew 'twas winter, with his madman's song of miseries, whereon he stared and smiled.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.